You've most likely come here because you've heard of Neuralink. Humans may control robots with their minds thanks to Neuralink. Let us get to know more about Neuralink, starting with this and how it works. Please sit back and watch as we are about to dive into what is Neuralink in today's topic. Be sure to watch this video up to the end, and afterwards, leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell button to be notified of the upcoming new videos. Just a few months ago, when a Twitter user said they are always open for clinical tests at Neuralink, Elon Musk responded that the business aims to have a Neuralink tested on people safely by the end of 2021. And recently, the Neuralink company presented a video of a monkey playing ping pong with its thoughts on April 19th. If it's effective, it can cure diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. So let us all learn what is this much-discussed neuroscience technology. What is Neuralink? Neuralink is a robotically implanted device that will be surgically inserted into the brain by neurosurgeons. It is an 8mm diameter microchip that is called the N1 chipset, which is inserted into the skull during this procedure. It consists of a series of insulated wires that connect to the electrodes. The wire is as thick as a strand of hair. To compare, take the diameter of your hair and multiply it by 10. This device may be used to control cell phones and computers without touching them, and according to Neuralink's president, Max Hodak, many devices can be used to target different brain areas. It will also enable scientists to understand brain electrical impulses better and develop remedies for various medical conditions. So how does Neuralink work? But before we go there, let us take a look at how science operates in the human brain. Let's get started. Neurons in the brain communicate with cells all across the body, including muscle, nerve, gland, and other neuron cells. Every neuron comprises three parts: the dendrite, soma, cell body, and axon. These components provide a specific purpose. The dendrite is in charge of receiving impulses, which pass via the soma. Then signals are subsequently sent to other cells through the axon. Synapses link neurons and release neurotransmitters. The chemical compounds are then delivered to the dendrite of another neuron cell, causing current to flow across the neurons. Now let's find out how Neuralink works. The Neuralink electrodes will read electrical impulses produced by many neurons in the brain. After then, the signals are made in the form of action or a movement. The electrical impulses in your brain are then translated into an algorithm that a computer can comprehend using these electrodes. Neuralink will read your mind and establish a way for you to speak with machines without having to open your mouth. So forget about OK Google and Alexa. The objective of the N1 chip is to record and trigger electrical spikes in your brain. You may also master numerous skills with the help of a dedicated app. It's currently unknown if Bluetooth or another sort of technology will transfer the data, but the procedure will undoubtedly be wireless. According to the company's website, the gadget is implanted directly in the brain since it would be unable to effectively detect the signals produced by the brain if it were placed outside the head. As noted earlier, Neuralink can be used to manage encephalopathy. It is a term that describes a brain injury or sickness. It occurs when your brain functions differently or when your body undergoes a shift that impacts your brain. This means that individuals who have this can operate their phones and laptops with their minds. Its primary goal is to make text and voice conversations more convenient for people. Of course, Neuralink can be used for more than just that. It can sketch, take photos, and perform other tasks. What do you think about the Neuralink purpose? Share your thoughts in the comment section. So now that you understand what Neuralink is and how it works, let's find out how Neuralink will be installed. Continue watching this video to find out more. Let's go! Many are concerned about the Neuralink procedure because it means cutting a hole in your skull and inserting cables into your brain. And according to Musk, the procedure is challenging and beyond the capabilities of even the most skilled human hands. As a result, Neuralink will implant the device into the brain using specially designed robots. The company stated that it would carry out the operation in compliance with the health ministry requirements to ensure the operation's safety. The Neuralink robot will implant the module into your brain using a microscope and needles as tiny as 24 microns. A micron is 1/1,000,000th of a meter. You cannot see these needles with the naked eye since they're so tiny. 10,000 electrodes might be placed in the brain. Thanks to the robot, the device will be implanted into the brain without touching any veins or arteries. Each electrode will be inserted into a bypass blood vessel. A 2mm incision will be needed, which will be widened to 8mm for the surgery. When the procedure is over, the exposed area of the skull will be covered with the chipset model. According to Musk, the installation procedure might take up to 2 hours, and the user might be given partial anesthesia. When the device is installed, he further claims that no cables or antenna will protrude from your head. We've made it halfway through this video. Make sure you've subscribed to my channel and press the bell button to be alerted when new material is available. Please give this video a thumbs up to express your appreciation for my efforts. Let's continue. Elon Musk and Max Hodak developed a neurotechnology company that creates brain-machine interfaces, BMIs. The company's headquarters is in San Francisco. The firm began operations in 2016 and went public in March of that year. Since its launch, the organization has engaged some well-known neuroscientists from a variety of universities. It has raised $158 million in investment, including $100 million from Musk, and employed 90 people by July 2019. Neuralink said at the time that it was developing a sewing machine-like technology capable of implanting very thin threads into the brain and that it had shown a system that read information from a lab rat through 1,500 electrodes. Human experiments were supposed to start in 2020, but the deadline has already been pushed back to 2021. Several neuroscientists and publications, notably the MIT Technology Review, have contested Musk's claims regarding the technology. What is the company's mission? According to Neuralink's website, the company Musk established in 2016 with a half dozen researchers, academics, and industry executives plans to utilize a robot surgeon to implant a computer chip the size of a large coin into the human brain in the future. The project's first phase would be devoted to assisting the healthcare business. The device will assist people with paraplegia with simple things such as using the phone or communicating with the computer. The chip, called the Link by Neuralink, will wirelessly connect the brain to the digital world, beginning with the smartphone. In an interview, Elon Musk claimed that the technology would help patients regain their eyesight even if their optic nerve had been severed. He argues that, in principle, this technology will be able to repair any brain ailment. Musk thinks that once technology and the human brain have reached complete symbiosis, humans will converse without talking. He didn't say whether or not we'd have to learn a specialized language for this, but he did say it would be doable. According to him, the increased computer capacity will allow humans to compete with quickly growing AI on a global scale. Musk hopes to use the Link as a therapy for several mental disorders and impairments soon, including depression and anxiety and memory loss, dementia and paralysis. Let's take a peek at the Neuralink recent news. The company's most recent announcement is about how customers will be able to stream music straight into their heads. This will necessitate a hardware call connection link to the back of the ear that will communicate directly with the Neuralink to stream music. You have stepped into the world of artificial intelligence, where the possibilities are limitless. Imagine communicating with others without using a tangible communication device such as a phone or a smartphone. With technology like this, telepathy is a possibility. Just imagine reading other people's minds. It would be awesome, because we will not be wasting time composing phrases. Communication will improve by orders of magnitude. The act of collecting and converting thoughts into phrases, however, will take time. When the technology is implemented, the firm will look into other use cases. Still, the firm will focus on making sure the technology works with devices effortlessly for the time being. Humans have not yet been subjected to technology. The first living individuals to form symbiosis were a rat and a monkey. Surprisingly, during testing, the monkey manipulated a computer with his brain, although a monkey brain has never written a symphony. That's it for today. What do you think about Neuralink's mission? Do you think Neuralink will be a success? Are you ready for innovation in the science procedure? Please let me know what you think in the comments below. Before you go, don't forget to like, subscribe, and press the bell button to get updated on our new content. Thanks so much. We'll see you at the next one. Bye-bye.